name is Camila Owens. I go to Eastern Standard High School, living Ward 7. Some of the issues that I care about is food access and education in schools. Food access because in Ward 7 and Ward 8, there's only 3 grocery stores in those 2 wards, which doesn't help the communities who live in those areas because they don't have the right access to food and they don't get the right nutrients from the food they need. Also education, because I'm a student and I go to school and I want students in future generations to have a better education system and to have better practices in place so they can get a better education. Youth voice is very important to me because I feel like youth is the future generation, so we have to listen to them. Adults have to listen to us and understand what we're saying so we can improve our lives and also help them understand what we're trying to do and trying to create for a better life for us. Adults can incorporate youth voice by having youth at the table when they're having conversations about things that affect youth, like education and government. Have them at the table and they can explain like their experiences and what they think would improve their situation. Then you could create a better environment. Also, you could like make it better for you and the youth. And how does that look like? It's like having something like the youth forum where we have the youth questioning the mayor about issues that affect us. So that makes the mayor understand that, oh, youth care about DC issues. Mayor Bowser should attend the forum because she needs to meet her future, people who are gonna vote for her in the future. Since a lot of youth are turning 18, they're gonna be able to vote for her, and she needs to get to know them and understand issues that they care about so she can continue being mayor, and also so she can create programs that help them as youth.